Oh, in 1844, on March the 18th day, we hoisted our colors to the top of the mast, and for Greenland bore away, brave boys, and for Greenland bore away. The lookout on the mainmast stood, his spyglass in his hand, and the whale and the whale and the whale fishy cried, and she blows at every span, brave boys, and she blows at every span. The captain stood on the quarter deck, the ice was in his eye. Overhaul, overhaul, let your jib sheet fall, and go put your boat to sea, brave boys, and go put your boat to sea. The boats were lowered and the men aboard, the whale was full in view. Resolved was each whaler man bold, for to steer when a whale fish blew, brave boys, for to steer when a whale fish blew. The harpoon struck and the lines played out with a single flourish of our tail. She capsized our boat and we lost 5 men, and we did not catch that whale, brave boys, and we did not catch that whale. The losing of those 5 jolly men, it grieved our captain sore, but the losing of that span of whale fish, now it grieved him 10 times more, brave boys, now it grieved him 10 times more. Up anchor now, our captain, he cried, when the winter starts to appear, and it's time that we left this cold country, and for England we will stay, brave boys, and for England we will stay. For Greenland is a barren land, a land that bears no green, where there's ice and snow and the whale fishes blow, and the daylight seldom.